Why did these fuckers say that? Dash cam's on anyway, isn't it? There's that car!
Oh Christ. Oh Graham, sit here and follow it. I want to follow it, Graham. Good spotting. It don't give anything away, right? Just sit here and fucking follow it. See where she lives.
G3CUX.
That's a sign, by the way. We were meant to see that. Find out where she lives, right? Incognito. You hide your face, right? They know you, but they don't know me.
Is there something in the car?
I don't know. I'm going to go out the back and get the camera out of the bag. You don't know me anyway. It's in the bag, isn't it? In the boot. Graham, is that a man with the blonde hair sitting down over there on the wall? There's a woman sitting on the wall.
That one, white top.
Yeah. It's exciting, girl.
You sure there's no doing it, huh?
It's so exciting. I don't know. No, I don't see any of it. What's the chance of that? Don't get involved now, right? We're just finding out where they live. Right, put this window up in case they hear. Do you want to hide in the back and I'll drive because
Bye.
We'll see you. Have you got a hat? See that hat in the back, in the bag? Put the hat on. Mm-hmm. The baseball hat? Right. I'll get you that, right,
This vehicle's not showing as insured. I can't believe we're still driving it. Surely the police would have done something yesterday.
Obviously it's not going on there. Oh, I think I've done more of it. You see me filming, Graham. How can
don't
I hide this? How can I hide it?
Go on. Wait until they go by. Wait,
where's it going? But they'll still see me when they go by.
Look at that. It's going to film it, isn't it?
Don't the windows turn to it?
Hi Chris, how are you? Alright, aye. Just we're just back from Deathmint Hill and we went to Lidl at the town centre and we just decided to go by. Can you still hear me? Aye. I'm outside the Bruce Hotel and guess whose motor I've seen? And I'm watching them now, I'm in front of them and they're behind me, see where the twirly bridge is? They're getting into the motor. It's parked up outside. Eh? Aye, they're getting into the motor. I think they're going to drive away. The guy has got a beard, by the way. Nah.
Quick, follow them, Graham. I'm
not
going back.
Right, I think they're just leaving them now. Pauline wants to follow them and find out where they stay. I know, that's what Pauline says. Pauline might say that.
Hold on.
Get
ready, hurry up. I'm moving.
Right, I better go, Chris, sir. Alright, see you later, Joe. Driving.
Right, and I'll drive. They don't know me from Adam.
I'm just going straight on, and then we can turn round, right? We'll go up here and we'll turn round, right? Good idea.
Do you not want to know where they are? Well, where will I go then? I'll just go down and back. Snag 'em. Let's go.
Let me out.
support our calves.
I did last night. Last night, I did. What about in the McDonald's car park?
Yeah.